In the spotlight this morning, we're chatting with a young and very talented actor who lives right here in Rhode Island. We just caught up with him in our Roadie Roundup. And as you know him from Diary of a Wimpy Kid, and he is here to tell us about his latest project. It's Robert Capron, a kid who basically grew up here on the Road Show. You've been in here so many times.
I have.
And even just looking at video of you when you first started coming in, we were all looking at it going, oh my God, what is he going to look like when he comes in now? You know, how did he grow up, and you know, how much will he have changed?
Yeah.
So it's good to have you here today.
Thank you.
Since we last saw you, you've been in quite a few movies. What is that experience like living here in Rhode Island? Obviously, a lot of the movies are shot in L.A., so you go there, you shoot these movies, then you come home and it's kind of like your regular life. Are you ever able to separate those two, and is it easy to separate those two?
It's fairly easy to separate those two. You get used to it after a while. Like, it's been fairly quiet for me lately, but at times it's just back and forth. Like, one minute you're working and you're just doing everything at once, like schoolwork, filming, and next you're just home and you're like, okay.
Right, and you're home.
Yeah.
And you're home.
Yeah.
One of the things, when you were here last time, you did the voice work for the movie Frankenweenie.
Yeah.
Now, that for an actor, I've heard a lot of actors say, is a great gig to do.
Yeah.
You go in a room, you're usually standing there by yourself, it's you and some producers, a microphone. They give you the script, you read it by yourself, and you're basically out the door.
Yeah.
And the great thing is, they send you a check for that.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, no, I love voiceover, and it's especially for Frankenweenie, because Frankenweenie was stop motion, where like it's puppets and you move them around, they take a picture and they play it really fast. And they actually sent me the puppet, which was really cool.
That's great.
Yeah.
That's great. What do your friends think? I know we've talked to you about this before, but what do your friends think of when they go to see a movie like this and, oh my God, it's Ryan. He's on the big screen.
Oh, they just make fun of me the whole time.
Do they?
Yeah.
But wouldn't you rather have it that way?
Yeah, definitely. Yeah. Definitely. If they were like, it would make me feel awkward if they were like in awe of me. I prefer that they mock me, because I kind of mock myself too. It's just
okay. One of the other things that you're in, the way back with Steve Carell, great actor, everybody knows him. Toni Collette, what's it like working with actors, and what is it like for you, from Rhode Island, you go to L.A., wherever they shot the movie, and you get there and you're like, oh my God, it's Steve Carell standing there.
Yeah.
Do you still get starstruck by it?
It really depends on the person. Mm-hmm. Like, for me right now, I'm obsessed with Breaking Bad, so if Bryan Cranston were to like walk right in here, I'd be dying.
Right.
But at the same time, I realize they're just people.
Yeah.
Just doing their job. It's a really awesome job. But they're just doing their job, so once in a while, I'd say.
You've been doing this for a long time. What has been the best part of being a young kid, growing up in that business, and getting to as far as you have been?
I would definitely say, I almost want to say the whole experience, but I would just say getting to meet all the people. Because you meet a lot of great people that you probably never would have met before.
Who is the one who you look over and you're like, oh my God, I'm standing here with whoever? Has it been one, because there has to be one person where you're still in awe that you were able to stand with or work with?
Definitely Tobey Maguire, who was the original Spider-Man.
Right.
And I wasn't even in a movie with him. I just saw him at a premiere and he was actually waving to somebody else. I thought he was waving to me. So I was like, oh my God, Spider-Man! And then he came over and said,
did you do the awkward wave and then realize he wasn't waving to you?
I wouldn't even say it was an awkward wave. I was like, oh my God, he's right there. And then he waved back.
Well, that's good. At least we think he waved back.
Yeah. Yeah, I hope he was. He seemed okay with it.
That's good. Otherwise, he would have put you in a web. Yeah. I'm glad you came in
today. Oh, that was good.
Look at me. That's why I sit here and I sit over there. Thanks for coming in today. It's good to have you, buddy. If you want to learn more about Robert, we are going to post more information on our website. Oh, we've got tons of them. Go to WPRI.com and click on The Road Show.